Yesterday, I caught a bass that had a bite taken out of it, and it got me thinking, are bass cannibals? So today I went and bought a bass lure to test my theory. But since Minnesota isn't known for having big bass, I flew to Florida to have a better chance. So, do you think a bass will eat a bass? Let's find out. Full video linked in the comments.